Okay, well, I could get that later. You didn't find the guy? Here, watch, follow me. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me.
No, okay. I can't go down there.
Why not?
You're but you're here.
Yeah, okay. I heard you. Come on.
Yeah, but why you sound like you wasn't paying attention then, huh?
I was paying attention, though. This guy's like a wife, bro.
You're like a wife? Tripping. Not even close. Too masculine to be a wife, aren't?
You are my wife. What the hell are you doing?
You're tripping. Say that again, I'll break every bone in your body.
Yo, this guy, yeah. You can't eat. Yeah. Righteous.
I'm just better kidding, bro. Relax. Like,
relax, bro. You're not gonna break every bone in my booty.
What a hunchill out there, buddy.
Unless I give consent.
Yeah, this guy's weird.
It's kind of making me feel some type of way. But I have to. Alright, where was that spot?
What spot?
Was it down here? It's down here, right?
Oh, you're bringing me to the
spot.
Oh,
where I should be.
Oh, yeah. It's over
here.
Who
the hell is this? It should be right here.
Yeah, I talked to this dude right here.
Kill him!
I can't! No.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't want to.
You could get his armor, I don't know. But the katana was right here. There was no guy here. Right here! There should have been a katana.
Alright, let me show you that other spot.
Strike!
Oh, where is it at? Alright, we're gonna have to go this way.
Is it far?
Go this way, yeah. Oh, we're past this, by this tree, mate.
Who the hell is this?
By this tree.
Who's this?
Let's get past him. Or kill him.
Oh, he dropped his armor! That's cool. Is it another place like that?
Yeah, kind of.
I don't think we could go in it.
Yeah, no, but like, you go in your map. So, yeah.
You could just tell me where it is.
It's got like a tree. It's by this big tree on your map. Literally by this big tree.
Okay, so if you come through there, take that. No, but you have to go through the right.
I'm gonna go all the way around.
Where'd you go? I didn't follow you. I was looking at my map. Where are we going? To the water? To the ocean?
Over here? Oh man, it's like straight that way. You see that tree?
Yes. You see that tree? How the fuck do we get down there? This way.
Oh yeah, that sounds fire. And these dudes that you can summon eventually later, man, these dudes one shot you with the bow and arrow. Like, they'll hit you like in two shots, you're dead. They're, like, the accuracy, bro, it's crazy. Now we gotta go all the way around. Too high of a clip.
You know, I didn't think you would like this game as much as you do.
Yeah, bud. Hand me my stallion.
It's kind of sad though that this is your like Dark Souls game, sort of.
Yeah, the other ones would have been good.
I think the other ones are better than this.
Are you serious?
Yup, you could fight a girl that's crying, holding her baby.
Yeah,
when you go into it, she's like, and she's holding her baby.
You swing. Are you by me or no?
No, I'm already down here.
How did you get down here?
I walked.
I thought it was a big cliffside.
No, I went all the way north.
Well, you said you're there.
Dude, I have a shit ton of these Elden leaves. I can make 40 of the finger remedies. Die, you bird. Right, Jess?
Yeah.
Where you at, bro?
I didn't know right now. The biggest bear on the planet. Two of them.
You wanna meet Radon?
Sure, bud, and die? Yeah, sure.
I'll take you. There's a grace over here that you don't have. Come here. There's a big bear.
Oh my god. She said there's a big bear. I like ran past like two or three of them, like huge ones.
Holy shit.
Why are they out at night more? Oh, that's crazy. He's far west that way.
Right here, where are we going? I just picked up a golden titan giant experiment. It's his poop.
It's called the Mide Archery or something like that.
Archery?
Yeah, archery. Right here.
Where? This tree? Right here, where are you going?
Yeah, right here.
That's where he's at?
Yeah.
I've been down here.
Okay.
Let's go.
Can't. No, I already beat it.
You beat it?
Yeah.
You've been through the whole area.
The whole area. Now I got... There's another place that it like, brings you up, like, far, like... north of the map, like some desert type area, but
the desert?
Yeah, it's like deep Surferiel well or something like that. That's what it's called.
Follow me. We're gonna go meet Radon. It's gonna take us like an hour to get there, but it's fine. Look, hour there's a tree.
Hour to get there. Oh, yeah, you follow the dude, the wandering his footsteps.
First, we're going over here. Are you ready?
If I have no chance, bro, let's not go there.
You don't, but I want you to meet him. You have to beat him to get to the end of the game. Okay, go there.
I already got this grace, I think. Yeah, I got this grace.
You have it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, 100%.
Okay, come on.
Granola, you're gonna have to show me that one spot you were talking about with the dude that has that little base far off west or south or something.
What guy are you talking about?
He's like a little side quest. He said a dude took over his like base or whatever. He was on top of like some ruins and there was goblins under him. I was like, yeah, hello. Hey, can you help me with this and this and that? Like over here, he's like to the left. Like he's on top of that.
I killed that guy.
He said, I killed that guy. Why are you killing everybody, girl?
Because there's no meat. I got the armor set that I wanted. I got what I wanted. Now I'll do everything else next playthrough. This walk's gonna take
forever.
What the hell is this?
Bro, what?
I've been invaded by
Descarga before. Nah, they're just saying that it's just the name. That's the name of it.
It's the name of the guy.
No,
his character.
What is it? Bloody Finger Zuo?
Yeah, that's his character name.
Oh, that's or his PlayStation. That's the thing that you use to freaking go to different.
No, his name was Bloody Finger O2. IO2 or something. It tells you their name.
I thought it only pops up their name like when you're like right there by them.
No, it pops up their name. It says this person is that is invading you. Dude, you have to go to this place. It's like you dumb music from the church.
Oh, he's
like,
behind us. He's behind us. He's like right behind you. He's like right, almost right behind you. He's right behind us though, just to let you know.
Hold on.
Oh, dude's right behind us.
Come on, just stop panicking.
No, I want to fight him. I ain't panicking.
We will fight him. Well, we're gonna fight him. Okay, right, just look at your map.
Alright.
Go up above us. Up.
Yeah.
On that road, okay? I want your cruiser on the road. Okay, on that bridge, you see it? There's water under it.
Yeah,
follow the road to the left, and there's a grace right there, right?
Like where the bridge is at?
Oh my god. To the left. Yes, it's called the Worm Master's Shack. Do you have it?
No, I don't have it.
Well, we're gonna have to walk all the way over there, so come on.
Well, the way how you sound, it sounds like you got a problem there, bud.
You wanna walk across the whole map? We can.
Dude, you the one wanted to go fight this boss or whatever this thing. So, I mean, obviously we can't freaking use our horses. So you should've known better, bud.
But I thought you would've had that
Bro, I already told you what I was doing. Died like 50 times each in every boss that I faced.
I'm not fighting this, come on. Look at that damage. Up, we're gonna have to run all the way there.
Alright, you know what? Why don't we leave and we'll go to yours?
What do you mean?
Oh, no, it doesn't even matter because I don't even have a checkpoint. Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, I'm gonna have to just put it. Long way.
You ever played DayZ?
Yeah.
That game's hard as fuck. Me and my brother would play in a server, we built base, and we would lay in the grass with ghillie suits and snipers, and snipe people. It was a good time.
What is that?
Lightning.
Why is it hidden only there, though?
I don't know. You want to find out?
Yeah.
The hell?
What the heck is this?
Oh, because it's flowers here. It's attracting lightning.
But if I get hit with it, then what? I'm dead, right?
See, watch, I'm gonna take them all away. Now. Come on.
That's pretty cool, man. But what can you use with this flower?
I don't know.
Man, this game is awesome, bro. Like, I love it. I think it's the adventure for me.
Okay, follow. Going south. No, I'm dead! Oh, never mind. Oh my god.
Don't be that guy.
Follow me, come south.
Give me a second, bud.
Yes, jump off. You can jump off.
Yahoo!
I don't even have the rest of the map unlocked. You ready to meet Radon?
Man, if you tell me if I'm ready to meet Radon, Rashan, Rakan, Shao Kahn,
do you want to see what his swords do?
Well, you have it?
Yeah, his boss. So, look. He sucks you in. He goes like this. He sucks you in. And he goes like that. He one-shots you.
Damn.
He's bigger than both of us. You have to fight him in a big-ass desert. He's riding the little horse. He's a giant riding a little horse.
That's crazy. Is he using a telescope from the sky or what?
Yeah, because that's where the meteor falls. All the meteors fall out of the sky after doing a quest for this guy's armor.
Your horse.
Oh, this is a boss. Whoa, this is a boss.
This is what? He's like a knight armor, like Grim Reaper vibe.
Boss, yo. I didn't know this was
I didn't even know either. Oh yeah, you could do things at night, different quests at night. Kind of reminds me of that one dude, but just in Reaper form.
Don't die. We're about to kill him. Kill his horse!
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Oh my god, nice.
There we go. I believe. Holy shit! Help me out! He's almost dead.
What the hell, though? You see what he did?
Did he give you anything?
The ash of repeating thrust.
Wait, what? I'm going home.
What?
No! That was a boss!
That was crazy, though.
I'm gonna stop!
I'm gonna spawn you back at, where is that site? Lake North. Huggy Hill, Lake North? It's like what? that main road that we were just at.
Do you have the mist wood outskirts by the big tree?
Said
oh no! I don't think you summoned me there nowhere, no, did I ever?
No, just go to,
okay, I'm going.
Kinda like by gate front.
Yes, I'm going. I'm going, my friend. Are you going? I got you. What did he give you? I know he had to give you something.
Yeah, the ash of thrust, that's it.
What the hell's the ash of thrust?
It's the attachment for, or like, a spell for your sword or something.
What the hell?
Ash of wars.
My sign's down.
Thanks for helping out, bud.
The boss for you. You summoned me?
Yeah, I did already. Granoli, what you doing? What you doing?
I think he died, bro. He left.
Granoli, yeah. Granoli? Yo? Oh, damn, for real? You want the ones that we've been using? Where at?
I love how you guys still use shields.
Yeah, it takes less damage.
Those don't help.
Yeah, well, help me. Like, I don't know, it just takes less damage. I just, you know,
if you hold it, they break you and move your shield to your left. And that's when they heavy hit you. It's a boss. We just killed him.
We talk about across the bridge? Oh man, that's where we're at too. That's
summon killer then.
Yeah, hold on. Wait, come back then. No, yeah. Where was that? Shop. No, you must have did some type of quest or something.
Killer, put your sign at that grace.
By the lake, or what's it called? It's called, yeah, Lake North. Agihel? It's kind of by the gate, the gatefront ruins. The bridge of sacrifice. Yeah, that's what it's called. Yep. Hey, I'm gonna summon you. Go, no, spawn at that lake. That little, that lake spot. And then. Oh, okay. Oh.
You don't give you.
How long is it gonna take?
Alright, well, come on.
We'll go back then.
We're wasting our time. I'm taking you to a whole different part of the map, yeah. Regis.
This is gonna be a walk. It's gonna be a walk, baby.
Dude, I wanna play Rust. You don't find a buddy who just plays it all the time. My god, there's another guy on a horse. Marcus Kerr?
Devon Kin?
His name on
Can multiple people come? Or just one?
Hide behind this rock, hide behind this rock, hide behind this rock. What the hell is he doing? Is that a boss? That's a boss, bro. Come on.
What are you doing, man?
Me?
No, my son, like, he grabs the hamster and he's like right by the vent and just smacked his head on the vent. Like, I'm about to grab your head and smack your head in the vent, like, for real, forcefully, bro.
Just me, Righteous.
Yes, I'm watching. It's about to be crazy. That is dope as hell, yo. What the hell? You killed him with one shot, though. Bro, no. You can't say, like, this dude really brought out... Nah, man. Dude, my mind is just shattered right now, bro. Dude brought out a whole... Hold on, you know what? Hold on, I'm about to clip that.